when he saw the bug again, in the middle of Mr. Auger's moustache.
"Mum, a bug is chasing me."
The bug in a tizzy was jumping from side to side, not knowing what to do. Finally, Alfred reached home, closed the door behind him, and the bug crawled under it.